Each of my zines focuses on a different aspect of computer science. There's one zine that's about circuits and how calculators work, how circuits can make calculations for us. There's a zine about how the internet works, and I explain it through knock-knock jokes. And it compares computer memory to a wardrobe, and you are constantly changing out your wardrobe, and a zine about cryptography and encryption.